After our match last week and our big win over Tamina and Natalia, I think we should come up with our very own special celebration.
Look, Nikki, now's not really a good time. I gotta focus on my match with Natalia, and we have to focus on the bigger picture. The Women's Tag Team Championships. Yeah, like that?
Nikki, don't listen to Rhea. You two freaks are never gonna have peace.
Mate, that's not the first time I've been called a freak. And after beating you last week, you better get used to being called the former Women's Tag Team Champions.
Oh, you women have had some amazing moments in WWE, but Tamina and I, we dominate eras.
How about I show you right now what I'm capable of?
I was almost scared, Nikki.
A little insult to injury with that shot. Not even bothering for a cover, not trying to get the finish, but we've seen that bite other competitors in the past. Other superstars have not finished Nikki when they could have, and it's cost them.
You're absolutely right about that one, but Tamina showing no signs of concern.
And Tamina's trying to snuff out any hope or belief that Nikki A.S.H. may have.
And Nikki A.S.H. never runs out of hope. She never runs out of belief.
Now searching for some answers here against Tamina.
Nikki's really searching for a weapon of some sort, a baseball bat perhaps, because right now Tamina has just dominated Nikki A.S.H.
A couple strikes in, but having very little impact on Tamina.
Gotta use her mobility so far. Oh, that hasn't been much of a factor. She's been toe-to-toe with Tamina, and that hasn't worked out.
Nikki trying to pick up speed.
Oh! Finally an offensive sequence for Nikki A.S.H. Uh-oh.
Head scissor takedown.
A huge upset.
I don't think anybody saw it coming. Tamina was so dominant, everyone was shocked.
And Tamina now absolutely furious and taking that up.
Natalia stopping Rhea from getting involved, and now it's a two-on-one attack.
It was bad one-on-one. Now look at this. Straight into the barricade. The tag team champions are furious. Staring to the eyes of a warrior, has a blood rush through my veins.